Hi. Everything today gets connected to the internet. We have smart lights, we have smart cameras, we have tablets, we have Christmas trees, we have freezers, we have smart clocks. Many, many things get connected to the internet. And with that comes some security risks. Let's take a few examples. If you have a smart lock in your house, you could easily be locked in your house or outside of your house. If you have a baby monitor in your baby's room, someone can just look at the video, see your baby, and even talk with your baby. And these things are actually pretty easy to do, which is a sad thing. Someone can just sit outside your house, guess your Wi-Fi network, because there are many, many tools online that you can get in order to do it for you, and they'll get into your house that easily. People can guess the network password for your camera, and again, they're inside your house, etc., etc. There are tools for everything today, and our houses are being invaded without us knowing that. There are a few security solutions out there, and I would like to point two potential limitations to them. One would be that some security solutions would have only a selected set of devices connected to them, which is limiting because you would want to have any device that you choose connected to your home network. Another limitation could be the fact that the security is actually implemented in the cloud, which means when your router is disconnected from the cloud, the Wi-Fi is still on, the network inside your house is still working, however, the security is not there. Because our security is implemented in the router, all the communication inside the house is monitored and protected, and the security stays on even if the cloud gets disconnected. Apart from the router, we also have a friendly application and some cloud services. The application gives you control and visibility of what's there in your house. So for example, if a device or someone wants to connect to your house, you have to authorize it in order for them to get any network services from your house. The cloud provides statistics, analytics, and a few additional features to our end-to-end solution, as well as continuous security updates, making sure that your security in the router is up to date. Additional features that we provide in our solution is intrusion detection system, which means that all the communication is monitored and everything is healthy around your house, as well as vulnerability detection. That means that no open ports and no default passwords are being used there in the surroundings of your house.